comfortable.
So people are making their way here. I'm Mitchell. If you don't know me,
we love you.
So the reason we're here today is to see a bunch of sweet bands that we're all friends with. Another reason is because in January of this year, my dad broke his neck, and he's never going to be able to walk again. And when I was sitting on the couch, maybe talking to him about it, he said we should do something to make it for and so that's why we're going. Thank you for donating. $10, $20, doesn't matter how much, $5. But the fact that you're here is really important. And I was thinking today, I was walking to a red transfer, and it says all these businesses closed, and it's like closure Memorial Day. It's like we close businesses to remember dead people, but we also don't take the time in our lives and things to remember people are still alive. So, you know, think about it. So that's why we're here, to celebrate living. So I'm not going to talk anymore. Thanks to everyone in all the bands and all my friends who came here. We're called Swear Jar, but tonight we're called the fucking Toronto Raptors.
Yourself out in the morning.
my door unlocked, I welcome anyone to come and see me. This is the last place I wanna be. Stuck inside with a trickle of heat. This is the last place I wanna be. Stuck inside with a trickle of heat. Stop winning.
Cut it back. That's the take I want.